I've decided to give up three things, three pretty important things in my life. Just for a year, no sex, no masturbation, no marijuana. I anticipate that it's going to be more challenging as the year goes on. So I'm going to document it every single day. Keep watching, and I will document not only my success and failure if it happens, but also my mental state and any observations that I'd like to share. Subscribe if you dare. Day 29. I'm excited about today because today is when I'm going to be recording my crowdfunding video for my crowdfunding campaign. Before I go any further, no sex, no masturbation, no marijuana. So I'm basically, as you've probably seen from my previous videos, I am launching a dance therapy movement. The intention is to get everyone dancing because I believe dancing should be a way of life. It used to be a way of life, and I think that it has profound mental and physical health benefits, and it's fun. So I'm launching a crowdfunding campaign. I've already personally spent about $40,000 to develop a beta version of DYOB, which is short for DYOB app, which is DYOB stands for dance your own beat. However, due to COVID, I haven't been able to put any more money into the app. So I'm reaching out to the dance community and basically saying, listen, we need to get people dancing, especially now as COVID, hard times require furious dancing. And due to COVID, all of our dance options are shrinking fast. So DYOB is a dance facilitation app that enables anyone to create their own customized private dance event and make money selling exclusive tickets. So I'm launching the crowdfunding campaign on Possible, which is like an Australian crowdfunding community platform. And I've already organized with various dance websites and dance magazines to be promoting through there. So watch this space, very exciting. The video will be up and running soon, and I will share a link.